People think because I got released from the hospital and I'm in rehab right now that I'm okay. I'm not okay.
Is that thing okay because it's hurting?
I'm still connected to a machine because of my back. I have a hole in my back.
Just gotta cover these sticks later. That's
okay.
My arm is still shattered.
Unwrap it.
It's healing, but I don't have movement in my two fingers.
I don't wanna look.
I'm not okay, and that's only physical. I can't even start with mentally. I'm not nearly okay. I got so much stuff going on.